all set now. Green light, the arms fold, and they're off and racing now. Good gate speed from Young American. It's burning early, looking to try and cross. Kicking up the inside was Mind the Wire, but Young American now goes to the lead from Mind the Wire. Moving over was Lieutenant Power of Red Handy, followed by Match Point off the speed. Back on the inside was My Lucky Bell as they negotiate that first turn. Then Whitaker, composed, has got back in the field. Behind it at that point of the race was Pretty Hot, and Courts in Session has gone back to last. First quarter, 27.4 as they race into the back straight and up past the 1,100 metres. Young American, the pilot, leads by a sulky's length on Power of Red, which works without cover. Leaders back, Mind the Wire. One out and one back was Lieutenant, being followed by My Lucky Bell over on the inside. Then Match Point, midfield, one off. They were followed by Composed. Further back was Whitaker. Next in the run, Pretty Hot, and Courts in Session still last at the 800, a half mile to go. Second quarter, 30.2 for Young American, trying to lead throughout. Shows the way by 4 metres. Still outside of it there as they race up to the top of the track now was Power of Red as they race to the 600 metres. Followed by Mind the Wire. Further back was Lieutenant. Had a nice run in the one out, one back position. Followed by My Lucky Bell, Match Point, then Composed. Further back was Whitaker, Pretty Hot, Courts in Session. Past the 400, the third quarter, 28.6. They're rounding the home turn now, and it's Young American from Power of Red. To the outside now is Lieutenant, and Match Point is the deepest runner, trying to rev up at the 250. Young American, Power of Red. Match Point continues to make ground down the outside. It's 100 to go. Still Power of Red trying to kick back was Young American. Power of Red takes the lead near home. Power of Red. Power of Red has won from either Young American or Pretty Hot, a super run from well back. Then My Lucky Bell, Lieutenant, Match Point peaked on the run, didn't finish off. Behind those was Composed, Mind the Wire, followed in by Courts in Session, and Whitaker was one of the last. Final quarter, 27-1, 153-3.